Hi, I'm back with a new video. So today we're going to talk about distance time graph. Well, this is under the topic of kinematics, typically taught in secondary 3 in Singapore secondary school for pure physics as well as science physics, both O level and NA level. So let's take a look at this. I'm going to go through a few different type of distance time graph with you. Okay, so first we have the one that's flat right at the bottom. So what does it mean? It just means that over time the distance traveled is 0 meter. So if the distance traveled is 0 meter, then it's not moving at all. So it's not moving and therefore it's at rest, and the speed is at 0 meter per second. Next, we're going to look at the straight line that is flat like this. So this is actually not moving at rest. How do I see that? Okay, if I'm going to put it, let's say I'm going to give it at a few different time, maybe 1 second, 2 seconds, and 3 seconds. So at different time, you realize that the distance is constant. At the first second, it's at this distance. Let's call this a D. Okay, and at the second, it's still at distance D meter away, and the third second is still at D meter away. So it's constantly at the same point, that is D meter away from the origin. And therefore, it's not moving, and it's at rest, and speed is at 0 meter per second. Alright, so now let's move on and look at the third graph. Here, it is a straight line graph, it's moving upwards. So it means that for every second, is changing, is constant. So say for every second, if it moves 1 meter, then the second, it will move 2 meter, the third second will move 3 meters, and so on. So it's a constant increase and it's moving with constant speed. And here, how can we find the speed? We can find the speed using the gradient of the graph, because we all know that speed is the distance over time. And here, if I'm going to find a gradient, for example, I'm going to just use this whole triangle here. Okay, so this entire thing, this will be my time taken. And this will be the distance. Okay, the distance I read off here is the distance. So we all know that gradient is your rise over run or your height over base. Okay, so it'll be this distance over this time. So when you find a gradient, you are actually finding the speed. And for straight line, it has a constant gradient, and that constant gradient gives you the constant speed of the motion. Next, we are going to look at a curve that curves this way. What does it mean? Okay, so right at the beginning, I have a very gentle curve. If I want to draw tangent, or just draw the line that touches the graph at one point like this, you realize that right at the beginning of the graph, it has a gentle slope. Okay, gentle slope to a steep slope. So from gentle to steep, the gradient is increasing. With increasing gradient, it is actually moving with increasing speed. So if you see a curve with increasing gradient, it means that it's moving not with constant speed, but the speed is changing and is increasing over time. Lastly, when I have this graph, it's the other way around. If I want to draw the gradient here and here, realize it's much steeper at the beginning and it is gentle at the end of the graph. So here, from steeper to gentler slope, it is actually decreasing gradient. And for decreasing gradient, it just means that as it moves, the speed is changing. And how is it changing? It's moving with decreasing speed. So there are two different kinds of curve that we are looking at. One is when it starts with a gentle slope and ends with a steep slope. It's moving with increasing speed. The other one is start with a steep slope and end with a gentle slope. It's moving with decreasing speed. In my next video, I'm going to talk about the speed-time graph. There are a lot more graph in that video. Stay tuned. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And If you love to see my handwritten notes, I'm thinking to upload it onto my Patreon page. So if I do have more feedback that I have students who are keen to download my handwritten notes, I may upload my notes on my Patreon page where you can download them. Let me know in the comment below and don't forget to give this video a like. Thank you for watching. Bye.